got 16 points in 9 games. There's only one other player, Lee Stempniak. Well, Mike.
And we're going to have a fight. Now, some things have been building. This is Chris Stewart who is going to fight. And Festerling for the Ducks. A left by Stewart. Hard left and then a jab from Festerling. And the helmet comes off. A hard right, another right, another right from Stewart. And Festerling coming back trying to stay up. And then Stewart knocked him down.
There's.
I mean, the word is out of how tough that Stewart is. And what a good fighter he is. And why would you want to take him on?
Well, Festerling, who, and again, for a guy like Stewart, this is what separates him. This starts to put him into a category. Oof. I mean, he is throwing rocks. He is throwing rocks right there. You might as well jump headfirst into a pole. Boom. I mean, and you see him going down.